My father just got murdered 40 years later again today in this courtroom. That prosecution dropped the ball. 5 minutes they spent talking about his murder. That jury should be ashamed of themselves.